Breaking news in the Caribbean. The Coast Guard says it's responding to a fire on a passenger ship off the coast of San Juan, Puerto Rico. 512 passengers are on board. Coast Guard says rescue crews are there now helping passengers abandon ship. We're told this isn't a cruise ship. This is a ferry that makes overnight trips between Santo Domingo and San Juan.